Hi everyone, my name is Stamen. I'm a technician with WP Suspension. Today we're going to be talking about suspension, and more specifically suspension in motocross. What is suspension? You have basically a spring and a damping element. Together these two things work to keep your tires on the ground, as well as keeping you, the rider, isolated from the bumps at all times.